I invite you to consider that in the 2011 to 2012 legal year, which ended on Friday the 13th of 2012, the Supreme Court disposed of a great number of civil and criminal cases and a host of constitutional cases, which we have had as justices. In the new legal year, I and my brother justices of the Supreme Court bench have resolved to continue to work harder and achieve more successes in the disposal of pending cases before this committee.
As senior advocate of Nigeria, you owe a duty and responsibility to the profession and the country. As leaders of the bar, you must conduct yourselves in a manner befitting of the rank. You are expected to demonstrate high ethical standards, integrity, and professionalism in all your dealings. Anything short of this high expectation will be a disservice to your status and a betrayal of the trust and responsibility you've posed in you by the legal practitioners of this committee.